How did you find me?
Mario Auditore, let me hear. Rebecca, what's going on?
I have to run some diagnostics. I'll get back to you.
It is done. The message is delivered. We are all gone from this world. All of us. We can do more. The rest is up to you, Desmond.
What? Who is Desmond? I don't understand. Please, wait. I have so many questions.
Better in the hands of the Earth than in the hands of man.
Uncle?
What can I say? He sent a single man against an entire army. I was worried. Quick, climb up. We have to get out of here.
You would not believe the things I have seen, Mario.
Then be sure to stay alive that I might hear of them.
I expect opposition.
And I expect the Borgia to mourn the loss of many lives tonight.
Cosa fate qui?
Assassini! God will see you pay for your crimes!
You have desecrated the sanctity of this holy place!
You condemn what you do not understand!
We must go, Ezio, now!
Ah, man!
Is it the voice of the devil? My mark!
Run away from them!
Did Rodrigo manage to hurt you?
Barely. My armor blunted his attack.
Be ready to fight.
What are you doing?
Saving you from the lookout.
Not bad for an old man.
Agreed. You still have some skills.
Buona questa!
Excellent! Good one! Impressive! Decision is yours alone to make. Only do so quickly. Give it to me. You can do with it as you will later.
Bene.
Jump!
Then Minerva talked about the sun. She told of a disaster that occurred long ago, and another that is coming.
Sometime far in the future, Vero. Then we need not worry about it.
See. Perhaps our work is finished.
Would that be so bad? We upgraded the arsenal while you were away.
Ah, and it is now customary for you to fire cannonballs at visitors.
My apologies. We only installed them a few days ago. My men are still being trained in their use.
Welcome back, Ezio!
Ezio!
Look, it is Ezio! Let me see!
Buongiorno!
Salve, Mario!
It's good to
be
home.
Two of them.
This place just keeps getting better.
Thanks to you.
Brother!
Claudia. It is good to be home. How is Mother?
She's fine. I heard you were returning, but I'm glad to see it with my own eyes. The Contessa of Forli is here to welcome you. I had no idea you were so famous.
Caterina? Here?
Is it finished, then? Is the Spaniard truly dead?
Gather the others in Mario's study tonight. I'll explain everything there.
Steel yourself, Ezio. They will have many questions.
Buongiorno, Ezio.
Caterina. To what do I owe the pleasure of your presence here?
I desire an allegiance. The papal armies have resumed their march on Forli. Your mercenaries would be a great asset to my cause.
It is likely that I can give you what you seek. But we will talk later. Mother. Machiavelli. It is done. Though not, I think, as any of us expected. I entered the Vaticano and faced Rodrigo.
No!
He used the power of the papal staff against me, but I defeated him. Combining the staff and the apple, I gained access to the vault. There, a moving painting of the goddess Minerva spoke. She told of a terrible tragedy to befall mankind in the future, but gave hope of lost temples that will provide aid to humanity. And then she called out to a phantom, Desmond, as if he were there, standing beside me. After her warning, she vanished.
Amazing.
I cannot imagine such wonders.
The vault did not house the terrible weapon we feared. This is good news.
What of this goddess, this Minerva? Did she appear human?
Yes, but her words proved otherwise. All of her kind died many years ago. I wish I could show you the magic she performed.
Who is Desmond, and where are these temples Minerva spoke of?
I do not know.
Perhaps we must search for them.
Tell me how it ended with Borgia. Did Rodrigo beg forgiveness? Make excuses? Promise power in return?
No. None of those things.
Interesting. I'm surprised he remained so composed.
I let him live.
The Spaniard lives? Once our enemies are dead, we can speak of vaults and gods and ancient places. You should have killed him. We're sure to suffer for it.
I am not here to debate the past. Together, we should discuss the future.
No. I am leaving immediately for Roma.
Ezio, I do not know why you spared him, but I trust your judgment. Machiavelli will come around.
Welcome home. Ready to go again?
You don't need to ask.
One should always have the freedom to choose. Shh! What's that?
Probably just training exercises. Merda! I have to find Mario and rally the troops.
My men are in the courtyard. I aim to lead them around back and flank our attackers.
Stay out of sight.
It's the Borgia!
How did we not see this?
They must have passed to the east during the night. We need to hold them off until the townspeople have escaped.
I will take care of it.
Use the cannons above the rampart. I intend to lead a frontal assault.
Do you have it?
I am keeping it safe. The Borgia must not be allowed to breach the walls until everyone is safely away. Insieme per la vittoria.
Insieme. Uncle, be careful.
I will.
About you and your little group of assassins.
Hand this! The
Maybe the Count has friend fashion for us. We've had too much bloodshed. I think the cleansing is in order. So consider this an invitation from my family to yours.
Basta! I can walk.
Look out! They are coming! Everyone, retreat to the villa!
I cannot fight like this. Stand with me!
I will hold them back.
Stop! Wait for us!
We thought you had been killed, Ser Ezio.
Not yet.
Where does this passage lead?
To the north, outside the walls.
I am surprised it exists. Let me through. I must go help the troops.
We could not leave without you.
The way out will be dangerous. Protect our mother.
Where is Mario? I thought he would be waiting for us.
The Borgia infantry are circling the town!
Mario is dead. You must leave this place. Take Mother to Firenze. Get me a horse!
You are not coming with us. Where are you riding?
To Roma.
Go, my son. Destroy them. But remember for whom we assassins fight.
Lucy, I can't seem to get a position on Ezio's POE.
POE? Could one of you tell me what's going on?
Sorry, Desmond. Peace of Eden. In the Vatican, Minerva talked about other temples, that they're the key to preventing whatever terrible thing is about to happen to the Earth.
Right.
Temples, I'm convinced we need to get our hands on Ezio's Apple of Eden. Minerva altered it somehow when she touched it.
Wait, we're at the Auditore Villa.
Yes, it's our last safe house in Italy. It turns out the Templars are watching the border.
Ezio hid the POE sometime in 1507, but when I try to access that DNA sequence, he seems to be remembering something else.
Like a memory inside a memory?
Yes, exactly. Maybe.
Exactly maybe?
I believe you experienced something similar back at Abstergo, didn't you?
Subject 15 exhibited memory within memory-like patterns, but she was pregnant. The memories of both the fetus's father and mother were competing.
Desmond's not pregnant, at least, well, as far as I can tell. Might just have had a big lunch.
Can you skip ahead to a later memory?
No, it doesn't work.
Well, that sounds familiar. We couldn't access Altair's later memories until Desmond had improved his synchronization.
Then it's possible something similar has occurred here. Ezio's troubled state is being transposed onto Desmond, destabilizing the memory. Either that, or Rebecca's just not a very good engineer.
Thanks, asshole.
What? I'm simply listing possible explanations. And that is amongst the most likely. Touchy.
This place isn't secure. Cell phone surveillance can see right through the walls.
Don't you mean satellite surveillance?
Are you kidding?
Abstergo upgraded to cell towers ages ago. The waves go through everything above ground. They're gonna find us. No, they aren't. Come with me. There's a beam blocking it from the inside. We're not getting in this way.
What's your next move?
The road just loops back into the highway. This is not a good place for us to be right now.
Do we have any tarps? We need to cover up the van.
I really hate to stress this, yeah, but we are running out of time.
Well, help us then, Sean. Do you have any ideas?
I don't know. Maybe there's another way into the sanctuary.
Hey, I think I've got something. Follow me.
Desmond, that was pretty awesome.
It just felt natural. We can get in through here.
Good job.
We'll just wait up here then, shall we? Yeah, all alone, with massive targets painted on our backs.
What was that?
I don't see anything.
Run! Get out before I soldati catch you! Correte! Go!
They escaped through here.
What?
Ezio and the villagers. After the attack. I can see them now.
I know it's difficult, but try to compartmentalize, Desmond. Focus on the present.
What if I can't stop the visions? How long before I start painting symbols on the walls?
Don't joke about that. 16 is dead. We're focusing on the present, okay?
Great. It's stuck.
I can get under there.
Ready. Any chance you can lift that gate?
Not unless you want me to end up like that skeleton.
I'll find a way around.
I can drop into the corridor below, through here.
Watch out for bats.
Where?
I meant in case you see any.
Remind me not to make you a lookout. Desmond?
More ghosts.
I'm here, okay? Stay with me. Ezio!
Did anything fall on you?
No. Is Mother all right?
Desmond, we can't climb this.
How about you give me a boost?
That's a bad idea.
I could throw you into the air and you grab the ledge.
Even worse.
Follow me. How about this?
What are you going to... Nice job.
I aim to please. You know, when I came here last...
When Ezio came here.
Yeah, I meant Ezio.
I shouldn't put you through all this. It's not right.
Hey, all joking aside, I'm having the time of my life. It's thanks to you. When did this become my job?
If I pulled all the levers, then what would be left for you?
Nothing.
Nice try.
Ready?
Found a switch!
Something's open.
I'm stuck over here, but I can see a lever across the water.
Great. Ezio gets a bath with Caterina Sforza, and I get a swim in a toilet. I've got this one!
There's another lever up ahead. Come over here.
Oh man, it's freezing.
Stop whining.
It's easy for you to say. You aren't swimming in medieval toxic waste. Ugh. I smell terrible.
You're exaggerating. Remember, this is the time of your life.
Yeah, yeah. Ready?
Go for it.
How come you don't have to get wet?
Because you're here.
Charming.
Aren't I?
I've got you.
Thanks.
Ezio! We are on the other side! Hurry! Cazzo!
Great. The bridge is out. We can't jump this.
I have an idea. You'll have to help me. Stand at the edge and get ready.
Ready.
Made it. Let me see.
Oh, you go on ahead. I'll just stay here to die in the dark with the bats.
Jump across.
Nice work.
The bats will be disappointed.
For now.
I can see the sanctuary.
Ezio must have come back here way after the attack. But why?
Desmond!
Right. Let's open that door.
You guys did it!
About bloody time. What's that?
Looks like something Ezio left behind. There are numbers underneath it. 1419, 1420, and 1421.
Maybe you should lie down for a bit.
No, it's all right. I'm fine.
Whoa, they really built this place to last. No signs of structural damage, no cell signal either. Should be safe to set up. Let's get the Animus down there.
Okay, everything's good here. Sean, hide the van in town, and make sure you aren't followed.
What? What is that smell?
It's my clothes.
They smell like you swam through a sewer.
It was Lucy's idea.
Wait a second, guys. We need power down here. There's a line running nearby I can hook into, but the wattage is weak.
Oh, yeah, of course. Yeah, yeah. Anything else you two would like? You know, some caviar, perhaps? Maybe you'd like me to knit you a lovely hat. No? Fine, follow me. Right, look around Monte Rigioni for circuit boxes. Rebecca's little doodahs, they'll reroute small amounts of electricity to the power line underneath the villa. Don't ask me how they work. If I understood that, I wouldn't be the fella hiding the van.
I'm back.
Just in time. The sun's rising.
Yes, it's booted. We're good to go.
Did you miss me? No? Anyone? Hello? Am I speaking out loud? Hello? Workaholics.
Let's get started.
What are we gonna do about Abstergo?
Wait it out. As soon as we find the Apple, I get in contact with our other teams in Europe, but as far as Italy goes, we're on our own.
It'd be nice to have some help from above.
Our top assassins are busy gathering info about the Templar satellite launch. We've pinpointed several possible facilities in the US, China, and Russia, but there are no clear leads yet.
What are the other teams doing?
Combating Abstergo's search for pieces of Eden. As far as I know, Abstergo has no clue about the temples and Ezio's apple. We might actually be ahead for once.
Do you have any clue about those numbers under the drawing?
1419, 1420, 1421. Maybe something to do with the Hundred Years' War. Or wait, in 1419, Pope Martin V arrived in Florence, right? He left for Rome in 1420, and that was the same year Brunelleschi began building the Duomo. And in 1421... in 1421... Yeah, I'll have to do some more research, I think.
Always a tech geek?
Nah, I was into sports, but then I broke my leg and started playing with computers. Who knew that coding could be just as exhilarating as strapping on a board and dropping out of a helicopter?
Just FYI, you might want to get your adrenal glands checked. You know? Because that is not normal.
Calmatevi. The pain will end soon.
Where have you brought me?
Nowhere, Messere. A man left you here.
Did he say anything?
Only this. You are to meet Messer Machiavelli in front of the Mausoleo di Augusto. Let me help you get dressed.
The same man who brought me here gave me these clothes?
Si, Messere. Yes, or what is left of it since the Borgia came to power.
And the mausoleo?
Unfortunately, you cannot see it from here.
How about from the top of that church?
Yes, but the stairs up are closed.
That should not be a problem. Vi ringrazio di tutto quello che avete fatto per me, buona donna. Addio. Salute. I require medicine.
Let me look. Someone your age cannot recover from a wound like this with medicine. Here is something to dull the pain. You will heal over time.
Grazie. Someone my age. Imbecile. My back.
Ezio, what a surprise to see you here.
I thought you had sent for me.
Never. News of the villa attack has spread across the city. We were certain that you were dead.
Not yet. I am still very much alive.
You would be wise to purchase missing equipment. You will not live long in Roma without supplies.
I have my blade.
And the guards have their guns, courtesy of the Borgia. Fortunately, I can help you.
Grazie.
While you're in my debt, perhaps you will listen to reason.
As soon as I hear some, I will let you know.
Pleasure. Do come again.
Bene. Now you can survive the journey back to Firenze.
Perhaps. But I'm not going to Firenze.
Oh.
There will be no peace until we rise up against the entire Borgia family and the Templars who serve them.
I do not recall such brave talk at Monteriggioni.
How could I have known that they would find me so quickly? That they would kill Mario?
Rodrigo surrounds himself with snakes and murderers. Even his daughter Lucrezia has been sharpened into one of his most artful weapons. But she pales in comparison to the man behind the villa attack. He is ambitious, ruthless, and cruel beyond imagining. The laws of men mean nothing to him. He murdered his own brother to take power. He knows neither danger nor fatigue. Those who do not fall by his sword clamor to join his ranks. The powerful Orsini and Colonna families have been brought to kneel at his feet, and the King of France stands at his side.
Give me his name.
Cesare, head of the Papal Armies. What does he intend to do with his power? What drives the man? That I still do not know. But Ezio, Cesare has set his sights on all of Italia, and at this rate he will have it.
Is that admiration I hear in your voice?
He knows how to exercise his will. A rare virtue in the world today.
Should we not travel by horse? Roma is quite large.
As Cesare's conquests in Romagna continue to succeed, and the Borgia grow in power, they have taken desirable areas of the city for themselves. We cannot use the stables here.
Oh, the will of the Borgia is law now?
What are you implying, Ezio?
Do not play dumb with me, Machiavelli.
Do you have some kind of plan?
I am improvising.
All of those.
Forza, Borgia! Take it, please! Forza, Borgia! You must have a sacrifice of joy in your face in a Borgia!
Just because you kill a few guards does not mean the people will grant access to the stables.
You are right. We need to send a signal. Wait here.
It seems the stable is now available for purchase.
After you.
You excel at opening wounds, Ezio. But can you also close them?
I intend to heal the sickness, not treat its symptoms.
Stop sparring with me.
Fine. Let us talk openly then. Rodrigo Borgia's death would not have solved anything.
I am inclined to disagree.
Look at this city, the center of Borgia and Templar rule. Killing one man will not change things. We need to take away the source of their power.
Are you suggesting we appeal to the people?
Maybe.
Relying on the people is like building on the sand.
You are wrong. Our belief in humanity rests at the heart of the Assassin Brotherhood.
He must be from your inner circle. Go, get back what he has stolen. I will wait at the Campidoglio. I am meeting a contact there.
Oh, give me back my money! Come back here!
Cazzo!
You are making a big mistake!
Hey. Get out of here before I regret sparing your life.
Did you liberate your money from our friend?
I did.
A small victory.
They add up. And in time, with work, we'll have a few dozen more.
And in time, Cesare's gaze will return to us, and we'll be broken again. Now, where is my contact, Vinicio? He should have already intercepted the letter. Follow me.
He was attempting to steal official Vatican mail.
Perdonatemi, signore. You must be mistaken.
Who are you working for, ladro?
I am working for no one.
Then no one will care what we do to you.
Hey! Hey! Grazie.
Where is it?
The courier still has the letter.
Ezio, stop him! Find me at the Terme.
Ugh!
The followers of Romulus. This band of false pagans has been terrorizing the city for months and driving the people into the arms of the church.
Quite convenient.
Exactly. I believe the Borgia are supporting them, but proof remains scarce. That is why the letter is so important.
Here it is. I hope you can break a cipher.
Cazzo! Another encryption. This one was supposed to be legible. They are transmitting them using a code sheet. Without it, we have nothing.
Sometimes logic is not the only way to win a war. Andiamo. You said we had allies in the city. Bring me to them.
Follow me.
Ben trovato, Nicolò. Ah, Ser Ezio. A pleasure. Fabio Orsini, at your service. I've heard a great deal about you from my cousin, Bartolomeo Dalviano.
A fine warrior.
Fabio has lent us in a new storeroom on Isola Tiberina.
I know you were used to better accommodations in Toscana.
It is perfect.
Bene. Then I am off to begin preparations for Romagna. Today, Cesare commands my men, but soon, I hope we will be free.
Now I propose we begin planning our assault on the Borgia.
Oh, you think we are ready for such an attack?
Si.
Do you know, for instance, where the Borgia troops took Caterina Sforza?
What?
Are you also unaware that the Borgia have captured the Apple of Eden?
How could we have lost the Apple?
So, you do not know what goes on with our enemies. Do we at least have an underground here to work with?
Hardly. Our mercenaries are ensnared in a losing battle with Cesare's French allies. We have girls working for us in a brothel, frequented by cardinals and other important Romans. But the madam there is lazy, and would rather attend parties than further our cause.
What about the city's thieves? Do they have a guild?
Si, but they refuse to talk to us. I don't know why. What are you going to do?
Make some friends.
Get up slowly.
Everything all right?
I don't like being stuck underground with them out there looking for us.
You're doing a great job. We're safe here.
But for how long? Vidic won't give up. I know it.
Neither will we. Why do we have to stay down here all day?
Abstergo's still looking for us. It'd be better if we never went out at all, but then we'd run out of supplies.
It's like being in a cave during a rainstorm.
Yeah, well, knowing the Templars, monsoon season's about to arrive.
You ever used the Animus?
Your ancestors have such interesting lives. I went in once. It was pretty lame.
Yeah, what were you? Some kind of spinster, probably.
Worse, a Prussian mercenary. I spent hours firing guns. Boring!
Yeah, guns are for sissies.
You think we're safe here?
I'm more concerned with the other assassins out there. If Abstergo stumbles onto information about the temples, we could have a disaster on our hands.
The only people alive who've heard of the temples are here in this room.
For now, and who knows, maybe they're listening to this conversation and you just gave everything away.
You brought them up first.
You are paranoid, Desmond.
Ah. Well played.
Ready when you are.
Welcome to the Rosa in Fiore, stranger.
Salve. Would you be kind enough to call the owner for me?
Madonna Solari is not in.
Do you know where she is?
Aiuto! Aiuto! Madonna Solari! Lucia! We thought you were gone for good.
The men took us on a ship, and they released me, but she...
Who took you on a ship?
Slave traders, Messere, near Isola Tiberina. They want coin in exchange for her life.
I will get her back.
Are you here for the whore?
Aiutatemi!
I have your money. Let her go!
No! Take it up with Cesare!
Thank you. Mother? Sister?
Ezio. Sir Machiavelli said that you might be here.
What are you doing in Roma? Has Firenze been attacked?
No, or rather, I do not know. We did not go to Firenze.
Why?
Ezio, we want to help.
I was trying to help you by sending you to Firenze.
Where is Madonna Solari?
She's dead.
Merda.
What now?
Will we have to close?
You cannot close. I need your help.
Messere, without someone who can run things, we're finished.
I'll do it.
You do not belong here, Claudia.
I know how to run a business. I ran Uncle Mario's for years.
This is different.
What alternative do you have, Ezio?
You do this, Claudia, and you are on your own.
I've been on my own for 20 years.
Fine. I intend to repair the brothel. This place is a real mess, and I want your courtesans to find Caterina Sforza.
You can count on us.
Ezio Auditore! Come in, come in! I'll kill you if you don't.
Bartolomeo.
Wait here. You have to meet my wife. Fantasilea! Fantasilea! Where is she?
Did you check behind the table?
Ah, here she is.
Lieta di conoscervi.
Charmed. Truly.
Now, we talk about war.
How was the fight against the French?
Bene. My men are holding their own.
Machiavelli seemed to think things were more difficult.
You know Machiavelli...
Abbiamo bisogno del vostro aiuto!
Scusatemi. Throw me Bianca.
Ezio, let me get straight to the point. The fight is not going well. We've been attacked on both sides. Borgia on one, French on the other. But know this. The Borgia position is weak. If you can defeat them, we can concentrate our forces on the French front.
I think I know a way to help. Thank you for disclosing this to me, Madonna Dalviano.
It is the least a wife can do to help her husband.
I'm having this up.
He's bolting!
Vetti di merda! We'll get him! Don't worry!
You'll not get past that!
I see you! I see you.
Ezio! We sent those luridi codardi running for the hills!
Yes, we did.
Now that the Pope's dogs have fled, I will be able to draw more men to the fight. But first, I want to reinforce our barracks.
Who will take care of this?
I'm no good with these things. You are the educated one. You approve the plans.
Va bene. But in return, I need to know Cesare and Rodrigo's every move. Can your men keep track of them for me?
Of course.
Ezio.
La Volpe. I'm surprised to see you.
And why have you appeared at my door? Wait, I know the answer.
You always do.
You want to put my spies to work?
Then join me.
In aiding Machiavelli? No, thank you. That man is a traitor to our order.
A serious allegation coming from a thief. What is your proof?
He was an ambassador to the papal court and traveled as a personal guest of Cesare himself. I also know he abandoned you right before the Villa attack.
Machiavelli may not please all tastes, but he is an assassin, not a traitor.
I am not convinced. He is meeting someone in the Trastevere right now. Care to accompany me?
I will follow.
What do you make of that?
My son Claudio has been injured!
They are going to shoot him.
I will kill these. Go, get the others.
Guard! Sorry, I'm losing him.
from the guards.
I cannot. They are going to kill me.
Pay attention. Do what I do.
Stay close.
Claudio! Molte grazie, messere.
Keep out of sight for a while, Contessi.
What a night this has been.
Volpe, listen to me. I know what we saw, but you have nothing to fear from Machiavelli. I am sure of it.
I have you to thank for saving Claudio's life. If you believe Machiavelli remains loyal to the Order, I trust you.
So, what of the thieves?
We had plans to repair this old building, but now that you and I are working together, I would like to know what you think.
We need to make sure the Borgia stay away. Perhaps it could look like an inn.
Yes. I like that idea.
Then I will make it so.
Welcome, Ezio, to La Volpe Addormentata.
The inn looks perfect. No one will ever suspect its real purpose.
The guild will be run from here. Visit me whenever you like.
One last thing. I need your spies to find the apple. It has been taken from me.
We are searching the city for it already.
Molto bene. Come to Isola Tiberina with your findings.
I shall.
Machiavelli, we must talk.
Yes. I secured something of great worth from one of my contacts. We now have the names of several Templar agents Cesare has recruited to terrorize Roma.
How do I find them?
I can give you a general location. I suggest looking for signs of distress nearby. Perhaps you will uncover citizens who can point you in the right direction. My contact will continue searching for more names.
This information came from a city guard.
Yes. How did you know?
Lucky guess. Grazie.
Claudia, Bartolomeo, and La Volpe are waiting for you inside. I can't imagine how you did it.
Virtù, Machiavelli.
Virtù?
What have you discovered?
That bastardo Cesare is in the Castel Sant'Angelo with the Pope.
My spies tell me that the apple has been secreted to someone for a study. I am working on determining his identity.
Caterina will be moved to the prison within the castello next week.
Bene. So the castello it is. Roma will heal quickly with Cesare and Rodrigo gone.
Only if the opportunity to assassinate them arises will I take it.
Do not repeat your mistake in the vault. You must kill them now.
I'm with Machiavelli, Ezio. We should not wait.
Bartolomeo is right.
They must pay for Mario's death.
Do not worry. They will die. You have my word.
Any news from the outside?
Rebecca's patched in a phone line. The Templars are still guarding the border, and Vidic seems to be busy too.
Doing what?
From the looks of things, he's using Animus data to train Abstergo operatives.
Meaning?
Abstergo's preparing for a full-on assault.
Weren't you the only assassin at Abstergo's Animus facility? How are you getting data from them?
Some old passwords work, but I can't dig very far into the network.
Any theories about that cipher Machiavelli handed me? Ezio, I mean.
I can't decode it without the key. It's a one-time pad.
What's that?
It's a cipher with a unique disposable key. Imagine someone used the first letter of each word in the Declaration of Independence to encipher something. Well, without the Declaration itself, you couldn't decrypt it.
I could run it through the computer.
There are some things even a computer can't do. Like love, Rebecca. Like love.
You ever killed anyone?
Hello to you, too. I dated a guy who was an electronics expert around the time the assassins first contacted me.
And?
Now I'm single.
Are you kidding?
Of course I'm kidding. You think I would joke about someone I actually killed? Death is only funny when it isn't happening in front of you. I should know. And that's all I'm gonna say about that. You're all set to go.
Onore cittadini di Roma! Behold a sight most splendid! Caterina Sforza, Shihor of Forli, has at last been brought to heel!
Ha! No one kneels as low as Lucrezia Borgia! Who put you up to this? Was it your brother or your father? Perhaps a bit of both? Perhaps at the same time?
Chiudi la bocca! None speak ill of the Borgia! The same will happen to any who defy us!
Good people of Roma! Stay strong! You will be free! Your time will come! I swear it!
They are going to torture her.
You are here for Cesare and Rodrigo.
Caterina is a powerful ally. If we help her now while she is weak, she will aid us in return.
Perhaps. But kill Cesare and Rodrigo first.
Forget the Pope. You only answer to me. Roma is the pillar that holds our entire enterprise aloft. She cannot waver, which means neither can you.
What of Il Vaticano?
That tired old man's club. Play along for now, but soon we will have no need of them. Lucrezia. I hope you have treated our guest with kindness.
That mouth on her. How I'd love to sew it shut.
I'd rather like it open myself.
Oh.
Have you talked to the Pope about the funds requested by my banker?
He is away from the Castello, and he might need some convincing when he returns.
That shouldn't be a problem, should it?
No. Only it gets quite lonely here. You and I spend so little time together these days, busy as you are with your other conquests.
Soon. Once I have secured the throne of Italia, you are going to be my queen. And your loneliness will be a thing of the past.
I cannot wait.
Behave yourself while I am gone.
The Captain General is leaving for Urbino! Buona fortuna, Padron Cesare!
Machiavelli is going to be very disappointed.
How was the journey to Roma? Did you sit in Cesare's private carriage?
You're pathetic, Lucrezia.
What did he talk about? His plans for Napoli? Did you like it?
I can't remember.
Perhaps you will remember this. Ah! That put you in your place. Lock it and give me the key.
Anything else I can read, Princess?
Rescuing me will provoke Cesare's wrath.
Fortunately for us, he is away. Any chance there is a second key?
The guard handed his to Lucrezia, so I assume not.
Do you know where she is?
Her quarters are at the top of the castello.
All right, stay here. That key is as good as mine.
I'm not going anywhere.
I love you so. I want to sing it to the heavens.
Please, you must whisper it only to yourself. If Cesare found out, who knows what he would do. What was that?
I'm late for rehearsal. Farewell, my love.
I heard the entire exchange, mia signora, and can vouch for it.
Good. Tell Cesare. We shall see how it feels when the shoe is on the other foot.
Yes, signora. Please, continue. I did not mean to interrupt.
Ezio Auditore da Firenze. How nice to finally meet after hearing so much. A pity Cesare is no longer here. He would have enjoyed this.
My fight is not with you, Lucrezia. Free Caterina, and I will stand down.
Impossible.
Then you leave me no choice. I cannot leave you out here to cause trouble, so you're coming with me. Scream, however. I will be forced to take your tongue.
Rescuing princesses from castles now?
Salute, Lucrezia. How I've missed you.
Vai a farti fottere, Troia!
Always a pleasure. Bring her here, I'll take the key.
Oh, classy.
Guards! Guards! That's enough out of you!
Can you walk?
No.
I guess we are going out the front.
Don't you dare!
Figlio di puttana! Never do that to me again. Hurry, Ezio!
Ride across the bridge. I will cover you. Go to Isola Tiberina. Find Machiavelli there. He will be waiting for me.
What about you?
Someone has to stay here and distract the guards.
Get back in one piece, or I will never forgive myself.
Go! Where is Machiavelli?
I could not find him.
I brought the Contessa here.
Caterina.
Care to tell us where you have been?
Looking for Ezio. What of Cesare and Rodrigo?
Cesare rode off before I could get close to him, and Rodrigo was somewhere else entirely.
That is odd. Rodrigo is usually at the castello.
Very odd indeed.
What a waste. No offense.
None taken.
With Cesare gone to Urbino, we must build our forces.
I thought we intended to strike now.
Impossible. Cesare commands a massive army in Romagna. You would never reach him.
I say we work here, in Roma. Erode the Borgia's influence while restoring our own. And in fact, I want to begin right now. Volpe, bring Claudia and Bartolomeo here. Machiavelli, meet me outside. Take care of her. Look, the Borgia rob everything from the people to maintain power.
What do you intend to do?
We will recruit him to our cause.
You cannot be serious.
To win this war, Machiavelli, we need loyal soldiers. By recruiting enemies of the state, we arm those who have been disarmed by the Borgia. The liberation of Roma has begun.
I live today. And thanks to you, may kill more of the Borgia's Truce Scherani. Let me join my blade to yours, brother.
Chi è là?
Ezio!
Leonardo!
I knew you were behind the break-in at Sant'Angelo. It is good to see you, friend.
Come here.
Forgive me. The Borgia have commandeered my services. Actually, they would have killed me had I refused.
What do they want?
War machines. I have constructed weapons for all the Borgia guards and other terrible monstrosities besides. They are very well designed, Ezio. Here, the names of the Templars overseeing their construction. Cesare intends to supply his army with my creations. You must dismantle them.
Grazie. I will take care of the plans and the machines.
There is far graver news, I am afraid. They have the apple.
Yes, I know. I gave the apple to Mario.
I am sorry, Ezio. Cesare left it in my hands to study, to make it work. Then Rodrigo took it from me. I know not where.
I will recover it in time.
Where have you been?
We all have our secrets.
I took the liberty of setting up a means of communication with your recruits. We sent orders via carrier pigeon.
Thank you, Machiavelli.
Bartolomeo sends his apologies. The French have doubled their assault.
Claudia.
Ezio.
All right. I have a plan to deal with the Borgia.
We can either go after supplies or Cesare's followers.
My plan is to attack both. If we cut off his funds, Cesare will lose his army and return without his men. So, I ask you, where does he get his money? Volpe?
Agostino Chigi is the Pope's moneylender, but Cesare does business with someone else. As of now, all we know is that he is called the Banker.
I know someone who owes the Banker money. Senator Egidio Troche comes in all the time and complains.
Bene. I will follow up on that lead.
French soldiers are guarding the road back into the Castello. Once Cesare arrives, you will never get to him.
I intend to kill the French general. With him dead, Bartolomeo will have the Frenchmen on the defensive, and they will abandon their posts on the bridge.
Even with those troops gone, the Papal Guard will continue to protect the inner gate.
There is a side entrance. Lucrezia's latest plaything, Pietro, has a key.
He was at the Castello.
Come see me later. I will have my thieves ascertain his location.
Where are you going?
I am of no use to anyone without Forli. I leave to be with my children, and await the restoration of my lands.
I wish you would stay.
You are the leader of the assassins now. Unite them, Ezio Auditore, and take back Roma.
Vittoria agli assassini!
Vittoria agli assassini.
What happened to Caterina Sforza?
She went back to Florence and petitioned unsuccessfully for the return of her lands. Then she died of pneumonia.
That's sad.
That's life. Well, that's death, technically, but you take my point.
How did you manage to create a copy of the Animus?
You know, Lucy sent me schematics.
I thought she couldn't get anything out of Abstergo.
She had her ways. I improvised on the rest.
Huh.
Ready when you are.
What do you want?
You spoke of a senator at the meeting.
Find him on the Campidoglio. You do not need me.
Once I kill the banker, your girls must take his money back to the underground.
Fine.
Stay alert.
No more arguing. Your bill has come due.
make an exception for an old man.
No.
The banker sent us to collect.
I will have his money momentarily.
Not good enough.
A good Samaritan in Roma. I thought they were a dying breed.
Senator Egidio Troche.
I don't owe you money too, do I?
I'm looking for Cesare's banker.
Ha! Cesare Borgia. And you are?
A friend of the family.
Cesare has a lot of friends these days. Unfortunately, I'm not one of them.
I can pay.
Ma che meraviglia! He fights guards and he gives away money. Where have you been all my life?
We better get out of here.
I know a place. Maledette letters! I should never have sent them to the ambassador. Now Cesare will murder me. Benvenuto to the home of my brother Francesco. Thank God he's not here. We haven't talked since he found out about the letters. What did you want again?
Cesare's banker.
Right. I need to arrive with the money. Problem is, there is no money.
You are meeting the banker. Where?
I never know until I'm there. I go to one of three places. Then his friends take me to him.
I will bring you all the money you owe.
Sul serio? You need to stop this. You might actually give me hope. I cannot believe you would just do this.
There is a condition.
I knew it.
Keep an eye on the politics of the city. I want you to report back to Maria at Rosa in Fiore about targets who are helping the Borgia.
And what? You'll make them disappear? The pezzo di merda may hate me, but he's still family. Va bene, we go.
I will follow you to the banker.
Egidio brought the money.
Well, well. The banker has a special evening planned. I will be delivering your payment. Give it here. Hold him until I get back.
I better not lose sight of the money.
Everything going well in there?
We have to go, Luigi, or we'll be late.
The count is complete. Va bene. Kill him.
No.
Lucky you. Luigi says he gets to live. Lead the way, boss.
Hand me the chest, Luigi. I will bring it to the banker.
You may enter.
We can't go in.
You have to patrol by order of Cesare.
Porca puttana.
Cesare? He's here?
Luigi has been killed. We discovered his body at the Pantheon.
Luigi? We just let him in.
Money for you, banker.
I will take that. And that. You are dismissed.
Where did I put my coin purse?
Onoratissima.
Welcome to my party. I am Juan Borgia.
Cesare is about to speak in the main room, Eccellenza.
Come. What better way to celebrate my victories than to join in the Brotherhood of Man? Soon, we will be here once more, celebrating a united Italia. And then, the feasting will last for 40 days and 40 nights. Cominciamo ora!
We did not agree to conquer Italia.
If your brilliant Captain General says we can do it, why not rejoice and let it happen?
You risk upsetting the delicate balance of control we have worked so hard to tighten.
I appreciate all that you have done for me, but I have the army, so I am making the decisions. Don't look so hard. Enjoy yourself.
Be contemptuous of delicacies.
But I gave the people what they wanted.
And now you pay for it. Il piacere immeritato si consuma da sé. Requiescat in pace.
Claudia and Maria.
We came back with the money. They followed us home. What?
My sister knows how to wield a knife.
And I am ready to do it again.
Spoken like a true auditore.
Finally, you two came to your senses. It's about time.
Who goes there?
Salve to you too.
Ezio! I was expecting my wife.
Somehow that does not surprise me.
The French puttane have us under pressure.
Tell me about their general, these Baron de Valois.
Cesare persuaded King Louis to lend him an entire army to defeat me. I'm flattered.
Where can I find him?
It's only a matter of time before I have Valois by the throat. We have them in retreat.
They seem to be getting closer.
The situation is under control.
Close the gates!
Bene, so maybe I could use a little help.
Ezio, start the game! He's coming from the other side!
The Baron de Valois signals from the field.
Bonjour, General Dalviano. Êtes-vous prêt à vous rendre?
Why don't you come closer and say that?
You must learn how to speak French. It would mask your barbaric sensibilities.
Perhaps you could teach me, and I would instruct you in fighting, since you seem to do so little of it.
As amusing as this parley has been, I'd like your unconditional surrender before sunrise.
Ha! My Lady Bianca will whisper it in your ear.
I believe another lady might object to that.
Mio marito vi ammazzerà tutti!
I'll kill you for tutto francese!
Calm down, for your wife's sake. You know my terms. Enter my camp unarmed at dawn. And practice your French. Soon all of Italy will be speaking it.
I'll get you, pezzo di merda, figlio di puttana!
Thank you.
hide inside a fortress? Nothing hangs between your thighs. In fact, there is a hole there, so deep it reaches into the maledetto inferno!
What good are you to ordain? We will regroup and fight through the gates as we did at the Arsenale.
The entrance is thicker with Frenchmen than the streets of Paris.
So we will climb the battlements.
They cannot be scaled. Pantasilea would know what to do. Maybe this is the end. I enter at dawn bearing gifts, and hope that coward spares her life.
Perché non ci ho pensato prima?
What did I say?
Call your men back to the barracks. I will explain there.
You better have something good. Fall back! So, you have a plan.
Once inside, your men can overpower the camp's patrols, correct?
Yes, but...
Especially if the patrols are taken completely by surprise.
Ma certo.
Then we need to liberate several suits of French armor. At dawn, we are going to walk right in.
Ah! Ezio Auditore! You are truly a man after my own heart. Magnifico!
I will get the armor.
My troops will gather it from the dead. We will then depart from the north, so as not to arouse suspicion. And Ezio, make sure to kill them without a fight. The armor has to stay clean. Bring me a suit of that perverted armor.
You are not wearing one.
What?
It is part of the plan. You surrender to us, we are bringing you to the Baron.
Ah, yes. Then what?
Your men attack on my signal.
Bene! Go change into costume. Dawn approaches. Get into formation!
Que venez-vous faire ici?
Mes soldats, conjuis le capitaine italien à son excellence, le Baron. Il vous sera wrong.
What part of France are you from?
Montréal!
Open the gate!
Those speak French.
There were a couple of French girls in Firenze.
General Dalviano, it seems that you have seen the light.
Enough of your crap! Release my wife!
Such entitlement from a man born with nothing to his name.
Mine is worth its currency, unlike yours, which is counterfeit.
How dare you?
You think that commanding an army grants you nobility? Nobility comes from fighting beside your soldiers, not kidnapping a woman to cheat your way out of battle. Why don't you grow up here and release my wife?
You savages never learn.
Get back here. Sit down, Mason.
respect.
Respect is earned, not inherited or purchased.
Perhaps you are right. I need more time.
Che tu sia pari nella morte. Requiescat in pace.
Pantasileia! Don't ever disappear again. I was lost without you.
Really? But you rescued me.
Ezio came up with a brilliant plan.
I did not. It was all your husband's idea.
It was?
You are my prince.
Now I better earn that title.
You will. Thank you. Sometimes I feel so disconnected from everything out there. Nearly a decade of my life gone, searching for those pieces of Eden.
Think how great you'll feel when we finally stop the Templars.
I'm not sure it will ever end, Desmond. I can't do this forever.
I don't buy it. The Lucy I know brought me here and taught me how to see. She would never give up.
I guess I trained you pretty well, huh?
You did all right.
Baby's all ready for you.
Buongiorno, Ezio.
It is time to pay a visit to Lucrezia's lover, Pietro.
I've sent my men out to find him.
Molto bene.
Ezio, if I may.
What is it?
Someone warned Rodrigo to stay away from the castello.
Machiavelli? Do you have proof?
No.
We must not be split apart by mere suspicion.
The Borgia know the locations of our spies.
Who told them?
Maestro Machiavelli asked about our search for Pietro earlier today.
Ezio?
Daddy!
I still do not believe Machiavelli has turned traitor.
First the villa attack, then the castello, and now this. He is behind it all.
What were you able to find out?
Pietro is to be assassinated this evening. Cesare sent his butcher.
Here! Jack, Micheletto, the best killer in Roma. No one escapes him.
Until tonight. Come on.
Hey! Hey!
Did you uncover information about Pietro?
The man is an actor, and he is performing in a play stanotte.
Find out about Pietro.
He is to be suspended from a cross. Micheletto will come for him with a spear.
Where is Pietro?
I cannot tell you.
But Micheletto waits at the city gate east of the Terme di Traiano. He intends to disguise his men to make the killing look like an accident.
He will lead me to Lucrezia's lover.
Ezio, Machiavelli has betrayed us. We would both wish to deny it, but the truth is now clear. Do what needs to be done. If you don't, I will.
Without Volpe's thieves, I may require the help of my recruits.
Please,
I have done nothing.
Francesco Troche, dear friend, would I lie to you? You told your brother about my war plans in Romagna, who contacted the ambassador of Venezia.
It was an accident. I am still your servant and ally.
Are you demanding that I discount your actions and rely on friendship?
I am asking, not demanding.
To unite Italia, I must have every institution under my control. And if the church does not fall in line, I will eliminate it entirely.
You know that I really work for you, not the Pope.
Ah, but do I, Troche? There's only one way I can know that unconditionally now.
You intend to kill me? Your most loyal friend?
Of course not.
Are you letting me go? Thank you, Cesare. You will not regret...
Guards! Give Micheletto the costumes for the play. Lucrezia is mine. No one else shall have her. Make doubly sure it is done correctly.
I obey, Cesare.
Oh, yes. Dump Francesco's body in the Tevere.
Once you get dressed, you follow me to the play. Capito. This is for you.
Il Colosseo.
Usually when rampant corruption holds
sway... I seek Pietro.
He acts on stage, signore. One of my men will take you to him.
Don't forget, I wear the black shirt. Protect me and wait for Pilate's call to the Centurion to strike.
I must get to Pietro before he does.
My God! Why hast thou thus forsaken me?
Merda. Which cross is Pietro's?
Hark! Hark how he crieth upon Elijah to deliver him!
Wait, and we shall see whether Elijah dare come here or not.
My thirst is great! My thirst is great!
Yea, thou shalt drink no more!
Stage.
heart have ye to slay this man that I here see dead, hanging, that never yet did amiss? For surely God's son is he. Therefore a tomb is made for me, therein his body buried shall be. For he is king of bliss.
Sir Joseph, I say surely, this is God's son almighty. Go ask Pilate for his body, and buried shall he be. I shall help thee to take him down devotedly.
Sir Pilate, special I thee pray, a boon thou grant me as thou may. This prophet that is dead today, thou grant me his body.
Joseph, all ready, in good faith. If that centurion says that he is...
You cannot save Pietro. The wine he drank was poisoned. As I promised Cesare, I made doubly sure. I am not yet dead.
I did not come here to kill you. He who is the cause of someone else becoming powerful is the agent of his own destruction.
Cut him down!
This was not in rehearsal!
Hold up the guards! He has been poisoned.
That pallor. Cantarella. Drink this.
Hurry!
Give him a moment.
I feel slightly better.
Leeches will lead to a full recovery.
I cannot thank you enough. I...
The key to the Castel Sant'Angelo. Now.
What are you talking about? I'm simply a poor actor.
Cesare knows about you and Lucrezia.
Here.
Un momento! You were at the Villa Auditore during the attack!
Ora! He's there! On him!
You are the traitor, not Machiavelli.
Long live the Borgia!
Merda. I was right. I have to stop La Volpe before he gets to Machiavelli. I have discovered the traitor.
What?
One of our men. He was at the villa attack. Here, he carried his letter.
My God.
This is good news.
More than you know.
I am once again in your debt, Ezio.
What debt is there amongst friends who trust one another?
Yes. Thank you for relaying the message in time. Come, Niccolò. It has been far too long since we've talked.
I heard the Colosseum Passion Play took an unexpected turn this evening.
Really?
It seems Gesù Cristo was resurrected 3 days early.
How long do we have before the Templar satellite launch?
It's October 8th, so that leaves us with 74 days.
Not much time.
Think about all that you've been through in the last month. 74 days is a long time.
That disrupted memory seems to be getting clearer.
It's amazing. The sequence is repairing itself as if we're helping you work through psychological trauma.
So I'm gonna be a more balanced person by the end of this?
I have no clue. But the idea is cool.
Are you saying that because you feel guilty about frying his brain?
Sean's on latrine duty.
Deal.
Oh, of course, yeah. You side with her. Communists.
Any good stories about Cesare?
Are you kidding? He was notorious.
Get this. In 1502, his top captains rebelled against him. He made concessions to all of them, and they rejoined his army. Then, on New Year's Eve in 1503, he got them together inside a room in Sinigalia. Everyone was arrested. Two were put back to back and strangled by Micheletto that very night. The rest were thrown into chains and killed a few weeks later.
Wow.
The amazing thing is that Cesare was so friendly during the months before, they never saw the trap coming. Machiavelli called him the master deceiver.
Baby's all ready for you.
Volpe, how goes Roma?
Very well, Ezio. The French and papal forces are in disarray.
Then it is almost time. Call the assassins together. And bring Claudia.
Now?
Yes.
La ashaya waqtan mutlak, bel kulun mumkin. The wisdom of our creed is revealed through these words. We work in the dark to serve the light. We are assassins.
Claudia, we here dedicate our lives to protecting the freedom of humanity. Mario, our father, and our brother, once stood around this fire, fighting off the darkness. Now, I offer the choice to you. Join us.
You and I have not seen eye to eye on many issues.
Niccolò!
But you are exactly what the Order needed. You have led the charge against the Templars and rebuilt this Brotherhood. Now, we must put Ezio where he belongs. At the head of the Assassins. Ezio Auditore da Firenze. You will now be known as Il Mentore, the guardian of our Order and our secrets.
Where other men blindly follow the truth, remember,
nothing is true.
Where other men are limited by morality and law, remember,
everything is permitted.
Why the sudden change of heart?
I have always stood by you. I was the one who brought you to Roma, and the one who caused the explosion as you fled the castello. The mercenari who protected you at Il Colosseo were mine as well. You just did not know it.
Maestro Machiavelli! Cesare has returned to Roma alone! He rides for the Castel Sant'Angelo!
Grazie.
Well?
The decision is yours, not mine.
Niccolò, you better not stop telling me what you think. Why else would I seek the opinion of my most trusted advisor?
Go kill them, Mentore. Finish what you started.
Good advice.
I intend to write a book about you one day.
If you do, make it short.
His Holiness waits for you at the top of the castell in his apartments.
Get out of my way! Get down from there!
He is
What has happened here?
I do not know what you mean.
My funds, my troops, gone!
Financial difficulties strike all of us, even those with an army.
You intend to give me money?
No, I do not.
Then I will use the Peace of Eden to get what I want. Your help is not necessary.
That has been made abundantly clear to me. Are you aware that the Baron de Valois is dead?
No. Did you?
What reason could I possibly have to kill him? Was he plotting against me with my brilliant, traitorous Captain General?
I do not have to stand for this!
The assassins murdered him.
But why did you not stop them?
As if I could. It was not my decision to attack Monteriggione. It was yours! It is high time you took responsibilities for your actions.
My accomplishments! Despite the constant interference of failures like you!
You are not going anywhere. I have the Peace of Eden.
Get out of my way, old man.
I gave you everything, and yet it's never enough.
Cesare! He intends to poison you!
You would not listen to reason.
Father, do you not see? I control all of this. If I want to live, I live. If I want to take, I take. If I want you to die, you die! Where is the Peace of Eden?
Stop! I know where it is!
And you did not tell me he had taken it?
Cesare, it's me, your queen.
You are my sister, nothing more. Where is it?
You never loved me?
Where is the apple? Tell me! Tell me!
Requiescat in pace.
I know where that bastard is going. San Pietro. The pavilion in the courtyard.
Thank you.
Assassino!
Cazzo!
I will come for you
later.
Which way did he go?
Ora,
waiting for this.
It ends now, assassino. My sword will take your life. Guards!
Rodrigo Borgia is dead.
And Cesare?
Poisoned, but alive.
We must not allow him to assemble his remaining supporters. The coming weeks are critical.
With your aid, I will hunt him down.
My men will patrol the city, but we might need an army.
We have one.
You must find them.
They are everywhere and nowhere at once.
I do not care how you do it.
We cannot on our own, signore. You must help us.
I am ill, you idiot!
Micheletto will soon be here with my armies, and then you will see how quickly the assassini fall.
You delude yourself, Cesare.
God!
Cardinal revealed under stress that Cesare plans to meet with Templar loyalists in the countryside. The Cardinal departs for the meeting tonight.
I will follow him.
Join me and I will take back Roma.
We have decided to elect Della Rovere to the papacy. We are sorry.
I paid for your appointment.
Roma is not the same as it once was. Borgia money has become tainted.
You will regret this decision!
Assassino! Run!
Hired men promise you their blood, but as soon as you need help, they turn against you.
Guards!
My men tell me Cesare rallies his best soldiers in front of the main gate into Roma.
Gather the assassins. We face him together.
All of Italia shall be united, and you will rule beside me. Come to watch my triumph. Soon Micheletto and his army will arrive, but you shall be dead before then.
Insieme per la vittoria!
Vittoria agli assassini!
Never fail me! They know what I'm...
Throw down your arms, Cesare Borgia.
Micheletto's troops mass behind me. We will take back my city once and for all.
This is not your city anymore.
By order of Pope Julius II, I arrest you, Cesare Borgia, for the crimes of murder, betrayal, and incest.
No! 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 This is not how it ends! Chains will not hold me! I will not die by the hand of man!
It was the manner in which he said it. Chains will not hold me. If you are so worried, there is a way to find out. No, it is too powerful. It must be hidden outside the domain of men.
What a shame. Hiding a masterpiece where no one will ever see it.
And yet, what if he meant what he said? I cannot risk it. Cesare was right. I have to leave.
What about your friends?
I built this brotherhood to last, with or without me.
What do you intend to do?
Plant a seed. Here, a gift.
If this is goodbye, then keep your money. I do not want it.
We will see each other again. You have my word. Buona fortuna, my oldest friend. And take the money. On your meager salary, you will need it.
My patron has been arrested, after all.
How did you find them?
The apple you stole from Mario Auditore, let me hear.
Kill him! Kill the assassin! Tear the maldito bastardo to pieces!
Faster to travel by horse. The walls around you! There is nowhere to run!
Come then, Ezio! I cannot die! Fortuna will not fail me! I am the best fighter who ever lived!
Thank you.
The throne was mine.
Wanting something does not make it your right.
What do you know?
That a true leader empowers the people he rules.
I will lead mankind into a new world.
Che nessuno ricordi il tuo nome. Requiescat in pace.
You cannot kill me. No man can murder me.
Then I leave you in the hands of fate.
Got it. Colosseum.
Let's go. We can be there before dawn. Wait, there was something about that door. I don't think I saw a handle. Let me run an analysis.
Great. So we need some kind of futuristic key.
It seems to open with a verbally triggered mechanism. I've never seen anything like it. You mean it needs a password?
Try humming Beethoven's Fifth.
Damn European power grid. Now we can't scan Ezio's memories to find the password.
Hey, maybe it has something to do with this.
Symbol matches the one on the door to the vault.
1419, 1420, 1421. What if they aren't dates?
1419, 1420. Oh my God.
What?
God!
Tell us already!
I am! The Tetragrammaton, the 72 names of God. You see? They're all contained within three verses, Exodus 19 through 21. And get this, you'll like this. If you arrange the four Hebrew letters in God's name within an equilateral triangle, their numerical values add up to the same number. 72.
Are you absolutely sure about this?
That's kind of why I'm saying it out loud, Rebecca, yeah, but I haven't got to the kicker yet. Construction on the Colosseum began in the year 72.
I think we have our password. Sean, go get the van.
Deja vu.
I bet. Let's go.
Whoa, 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 what about us, hey? You might actually need a historian down there.
Sean's right. That tunnel should lead under Capitoline Hill. I'll help them find another entrance. Be careful, Desmond. I'll drive.
Ah, yeah, nice try. I've seen your car.
Lucy, I'm making my way toward the entrance.
Okay, good.
If you see any gladiators, my advice would be leg it.
I'll keep that in mind. I can't believe I'm actually going to hold the apple.
It's been a long time coming. You've earned it.
I wonder if it'll change things. Whether it can tip the scales in our favor.
I'm sure it will.
What do you think we'll find?
Hopefully a map to the temples.
The apple's just gonna give it to us, is it? Yeah? Who's that Elvis over there?
Hey, maybe this time we'll be lucky. So much construction. This place is like a maze.
The Hypogeum housed the cages of the gladiators and the machines. which raised them to the surface. The whole area you're in right now was originally covered by the arena.
Good to know. So?
Guess how many days there are until the Templar satellite launch.
I have a feeling I know the answer. 72.
Why is today so important? We're just picking up the apple and leaving.
It's the door code. Someone wants to make sure we get it right. Okay. Back on familiar ground.
We commit to this space the epilogue of our ending. Let it be found by he who is deemed worthy. Let it guide him. Let it shape his path forward. Let it save the world we leave behind.
Who are you?
What's going on, Desmond?
Nothing.
Truths to parchment, to stone, to the memory of men. These proved impermanent things, cleansed by fire, cleansed by famine, cleansed by flood. All the world is innocent once more, innocent and ignorant.
Coming.
Took you long enough.
What is this place?
Santa Maria alla Quelli. See those columns along the aisles? They're lifted from Roman ruins. Now, supposedly, this church was built on top of the ancient temple of Juno.
I like the ceiling.
Do you? You like the ceiling? Oh, you are a fascinating traveling companion.
Something up there.
Oh, well, we'll just stay down here then, shall we? Just pray or something.
To be wise, and now they are our final vaulted hope. You are they. You possess the potential for understanding, But you broke our tools, turned them against one another. We have destroyed what we could.
Something's open.
We could not. Most, not all. And it does not take many to unwind the world. Here is a safe place, eternal, to store objects, words, wisdom, but not life. Almost did we have the means. But time erodes us. We can distract him. We can see past him. Faint left when he strikes right. But his reach is so very long. His stamina, unending. We cannot evade his grasp.
Not here forever. Goes.
Hello. Wasn't in the blueprints.
Desmond, get down here.
On my way.
Whatever this is, it doesn't do anything. It's a dead end.
I'm not so sure.
If you want to kill us, mate, you're going to have to try a little harder than that.
We're here.
Now for that password. Sean's right, that is.
I'm always right.
About that dead end.
That never happened. I was misquoted.
Think it speaks English?
Just say it.
Okay. 72.
Seems to be in the center.
Time to find out where those temples are.
So where are the temples?
You want me to ask it?
Or think it or something. You sure you asked it the right thing?
I know this, I know that symbol. That's a Phrygian cap. It stands for the freedom, and that's a Masonic eye. Now those two come together in only one way.
What's happening? I can't move.
Your DNA communes with the apple. You have activated it.
Let me go!
On the 72nd day before the moment of awakening, you, birthed from our loins and the loins of our enemies, the end and the beginning, whom we abhor and honor, the final journey commences. There is one who would accompany you through the gate. She lies not within our sight. The cross darkens the horizon.
Doing.
The path must be opened. You cannot escape your part in this. The scales shall be balanced.
Stop! Please!
You know very little. We must guide you. Cease your struggle.
This will lead you to the apple. And then you bring it right to us.
No!
We're counting on you, Lucy.
You have served the Templar Order well, and we never forget loyalty.
It is done. The way lies all before you. Only she remains to be found. Awaken the Sixth. Go.